So Jill and the boys have arrived. 2 o'clock this morning, and Uncle Rich is over here, and we are showing the boys how to fly a drone. I guess you can see it up here, and Uncle Rich has brought over his drone. So I'm going to walk down, and let's see how the boys make out flying the drone. Okay, so here's Ben taking the turn flying the drone.
First time the kids have flown a drone. Historic moment.
Historic for Ben's first drone.
Oh, well, my mom and papa told me, son, you gotta make some money.
And the drone at the moment is right over here. Looks like he's coming down for a landing. See if he can land it in Alex's hay pile. Okay, cutting off here. Here's a little more more drone activity. Stay away from it. And up we go. Rich hit it out the other day and an osprey tried to mate with it. Okay, so now we're down in Narragansett Beach where kids are crawling through the sand. It was about 90 degrees and it's a Sunday and this beach was packed all day, and because it's high tide right now, it's still kind of packed. So Jill is heading off to Boston. And Uwe and Ling and I and the boys are going to Lock Island tomorrow. And this kid here probably will go with us. So nice warm day, good beach day. So we made it up the long hill in Block Island and are resting now at the lighthouse. Uh-oh. And one child. Oh, you know what? I just saw the world's largest bunny. But wait a minute. I just saw the world's largest bunny. You think maybe?
No, you didn't. There's not a bunny right behind you.
Oh, I thought between you and Papa that was a bunny. I guess I'm wrong. Sorry. So we finally made it out to Mohegan Bluffs Beach, and it's low tide. There's a lot of people down there swimming. And the boys have started down, so we're gonna have a picnic lunch here. So it should be fun. And the boys are way over there getting packed up and getting shoes on. Ling is carrying Ben on his back, actually, over to the rock, so he won't get so much sand on his feet. So we get a very enjoyable swim and picnic lunch. And it's really lovely down here today. Perfect beach day at Block Island.
Yeah, there's people here trying to enjoy their breakfast, okay? They don't need all this. It's too dark. Sorry.
Somehow they were like,
who does what?
Old, and they knew that they were related.
Who?
Yeah.
Are you talking about me and Ben?
You and your cousin Ben.
Stop the camera.
Since you were a baby, you know.
The puberty cousins, Ben.
So we're down here at Jim's, and the cousins are out there yakking away. And we're having a nice time. Okay, so we finally made it to Mohican Bluffs, where we're having a great swim, and it's nice low tide. And we got lunch behind us, and I'll pan around. For those of you not familiar with Mohican Bluffs, this is a really lovely, lovely spot. And the water's nice and clear, and Ling's up on shore. And water's a little cold compared to the air, but very pleasant.